The second factor I would add to my analysis of the resilience of the Brazilian democracy is that in the face of authoritarian rhetorical manifestations by the president or by people close to him, including invoking the times of dictatorship, civil society reacted vigorously, condemning the attacks on institutions and leading the authors of such attacks to take them back. So the reaction of the Brazilian society